Hello, I'm John Waters, and I'm supposed to announce there is no smoking in this theater, which I think is one of the most ridiculous things I've ever heard of in my life. How can anyone sit through a length of a film, and especially a European film, and not have a cigarette? But don't you wish you had one right now? And I'm telling you that smoke anyway, it gives ushers jobs, and if people didn't smoke, there would be no employment for the youth of today. So once again, no smoking in this theater.